It's time to play Quiz MD. Let's find out how much you know about thyroid disorders. Question number one, what is the difference between hypothyroidism and hyperthyroidism? Is it A, hyperthyroidism is an underactive thyroid, B, hypothyroidism is an overactive thyroid, or is it C, there is no difference? The answer is none of the above. Your thyroid gland is a butterfly-shaped gland in the front of your neck and acts as the control center for your body. Hormones secreted by the thyroid helps maintain the brain, heart, muscles, and other organs, and helps the body use energy properly. The major difference between hyperthyroidism and hypothyroidism is the thyroid's hormone output. Hyperthyroidism is an overactive thyroid and makes too much of the hormone, whereas hypothyroidism is an underactive thyroid, in which the thyroid gland does not make enough thyroid hormone for the body's needs. Question number two. What are the most common symptoms of an overactive thyroid? Is it A, weight loss, B, difficulty focusing on a task, or is it C, feeling hot? The answer is all of the above. In contrast, symptoms of an underactive thyroid are weight gain, feeling cold, and forgetfulness. If you experience any of the symptoms of thyroid disorders, either underactive thyroid or overactive thyroid, see your healthcare professional immediately. Until next time, I'm Shelby calling in.